But the splash pattern was kind of.
I got it from. What is it? Net Surfer Dude?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this pattern was. At one point, it was exclusive for Team Strange out of Florida. And they had micromags and autocockers and all kinds of things anodized in this pattern. And it was actually a requirement. If you were on the team, you had to have your gun splashed in this pattern.
Yes, I see.